Alongside a host of new characters, the movie features Ray Fiennes as the pompous snob Victor Quatermain.
No nonsense with Victor Quatermain. What you see is what you get.
And Helena Bonham Carter plays Lady Toddington, an aristocrat who harbors a secret crush on Wallace.
Please, Wallace, call me Toddy.
Well, I've always been a fan of Wallace and Gromit. I mean, I've always loved them. And they got such sweet hearts.
Oh, well, thanks, Chuck.
You'll go crackers for the invented world of Wallace and Gromit. Only in theaters. October 2005.
Job well done, eh?